Now, a former Southwest women leader of the chief press secretary to the Lagos State Governor, Muyiga Okwoshile, in a tweet announced that the APC chieftain died earlier today. The deceased, age 66, was a strong member of the All Progressives Congress and a former Southwest woman leader.